Well, he successfully got support to legalize medical marijuana in Florida. Now, Attorney John Morgan is taking on a new fight. He wants to raise the minimum wage in Florida to $15 an hour. News 6's Nadine Yanez spoke with Morgan on what his plan is to get it done.
Get the results that he wants to get this done. John Morgan says he's going to approach this the same way that he approached medical marijuana, and we saw how successful that was. He needs to get the signatures to get it in front of the Supreme Court and then on the ballot for Floridians to vote by the year 2020.
The good news is I understand how to do this.
Orlando attorney John Morgan seemingly confident on what he's now set his eyes on, shifting from a state that has already legalized medical marijuana to a state that he wants to have $15 minimum wage. Right now, it's at $8.46.
If you do the math on that, $8 an hour times 40 is $320 a week. You pay some taxes, and what's left? Not much.
This morning, Morgan announced he's collected enough signatures to get this issue in front of the Florida Supreme Court and is continuing to get the more than 700,000 signatures needed to get it on the ballot by 2020. If passed, the minimum wage will be raised to $10 an hour in 2021 and then raise a dollar each year until it hits $15 an hour in 2026.
I'm worried about people going home into poverty after working 40 hours a week and being further behind than when they started the week.
And he says companies are already doing it. Disney announced last year it plans to get to $15 an hour in 3 years. Amazon and Target are also following suit. Morgan says it's the humane thing to do today.
That's what we believe ails America right now, the income inequality.
And this is something John Morgan is putting his money where his mouth is. He says by the end of this quarter, all of his 3,000 employees will be making a minimum of $15 an hour. But we're going to take a look at the small businesses and the effect this could have on them in my story coming up in the next hour. From Orlando, Nadine Yanez, News 6.